Welcome everyone, I'm here to teach you some awesome math tricks. So most people you know multiply numbers by the arrangement of digit and carrying of numbers. But the Chinese interestingly use a different method in which sticks were used to represent the digit of each number, and then the intersection of those sticks were counted in a specific way in order to get the correct product. So I'm here to teach you how to multiply numbers using sticks. So let's begin.